The consultations began on Monday among Ministry of Education and Teachers College officials and principals. Tuesday and Wednesday catered to grade 5 teachers, while Thursday and Friday will cater to teachers of grade 6. Officials say the teachers are embracing the procedure.
It's very important because under the old system, students did quite a bit of work in class, but they were never credited for this work that was done in class. So this exam now will ensure that that work that is done by the teacher in class with the students and of course with the involvement of the parents will form a part of the total mark that they'll get in the end.
According to Mrs. Brown Perry, no concerns have been expressed by the teachers.
We have not had any concerns from teachers. They are embracing the process because they think it's a good process, as children will be credited for all the work that they do in class as well as what they will do on the final assessment.
The new Caribbean Primary Exit Assessment will be divided into two components: one, the multiple choice aspect, and a complete evaluation of the work done by the students for the entire academic school year. The other component is similar to school-based assessments done at secondary level. Officials say it augurs well for the development of the students. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.